For this tutorial, we'll be making a four-strand flower. We will put it on a chopstick and like so. The strands are about 30 inches long, and I put a half inch on it. And wrap it around, pulling tight as you can, nice and tight. Now save some for when you're going to end. You're going to finish the flower. Okay. One, two, three, four. There's your bud. Just go around. It's the same as you do the two-strand flower. Oh, sorry. Hit my camera. Oh, I forgot to tell you. This flower will be kind of puffy like. Making sure you stay under the petals. By the way, my hand is black from dye. Black dyed cedar. The strand here is half inch, I believe, or 5/8. See? Oops. I just had to get the wire out of there. I will use this, any extra strands to make some coasters. Okay. Trim that. Wrap your wire around. Twist it. Nice and tight. Cut the wire. The wire is beading wire. Cut this strand on the angle. Boom, cedars are gone. Take a floral tape. It's waxed so it'll stick together. There you go. I will put some leaves on it later. Here's a leaf. There's the second one. There we go.